We are joined by Sir Geoff Hurst. Sir Geoff, thank you ever so much for talking to us briefly. A great cause this evening to raise some money for.
Yes, it's a fantastic cause in the name of a great player and a great person. I think over the last 20-odd years since he passed away in 93, they've raised over £1 million a year. That's over £20 million to the fund. And we're seeing some marked improvements and increases and in the way that cancer is being treated. The recovery rate's much better now. And all the I don't understand the technical terms, but things are improved dramatically. So it's great to support an evening like this and in honour of my old mate.
You were there on that day in 66, and you must have some great stories of your time with Bobby. Is there any kind of like one or two that maybe stick out for you?
Not many I can talk about on camera. No, but seriously, I think Bobby was just a great player. He was a great ambassador, a great captain, a great leader. I think the key thing for Bobby that he made himself what he was. He wasn't, and I've said this quite often, when I joined the club at the same time as him roughly, with a similar age, but he learnt a lot quicker than me, got in the England team 4 years before me, and he was desperate to make himself the best. And although he wasn't, I say, a naturally gifted player like the Bobby Charltons or the Jimmy Greaves, he made himself arguably the greatest defender we've ever had. And so it was a great honour and privilege and pleasure to say play alongside him at West Ham and England for 15 years.
20 years of the charity now, raised over £20 million. Stephanie's been a real driving force of this, hasn't she?
She has. She's taken on the mantle very quickly, and she has been the driving force. She has been absolutely amazing in what she's done and what the charity's achieved. So it's just lovely to be here and support it.
So Geoff, thank you ever so much for your time.
Pleasure.